Hi, this is Max Büttner, and this is my tutorial on how to play drums with one broken arm. Since this is already the second time this happened to me, I thought it would be cool to make a quick video about some hacks I gathered while playing just with one hand. What you all might be considering is changing your setup, because actually you are missing one side of your drumming. So in my part, that is the right hand that is missing in my playing. So I have to switch all instruments that were on the right side of my kit to the left side. So you will see my floor tom on the left side and also a lot of cymbals placed on the left side of my kit. If you're missing one hand in your playing, you accidentally play all the time in linear grooves, so it's hard to play two surfaces at the same time. So what you can do is actually replace one of the limbs with one foot. So for example, you can play the left foot on the hi-hat in a closed variation for hi-hat patterns and in a lightly splashed way for right cymbal patterns. Check this out. So I hope this will actually help all drummers out there who are struggling with broken limbs. Be sure to check also the other videos of my YouTube channel, and see you soon somewhere around Blended Drum, right?